Durant scare me, because when Durant score, he don't say nothing. He ain't getting nobody excited. He ain't trying to get LeBron pissed off or pumped up. He just score him a minute. Shh. Only thing he does at the end of the game, he kiss his mama, he hug his brothers. All right, I'm out. Game over. Shh. But the one thing he does, I don't know if you watched it, the first thing he does when he gets on the court is he does what? Y'all better start watching these games, bro, because you're going to need to do what these champions doing if you're going to be a champion. The first thing he does is what with them numbers? Touch them numbers on the front. Touch them numbers on the back. And he's doing that for who? Which coach? His coach that was killed. His coach died at what age? And he wears what number? He got a why. He got a why. He ain't just playing for no championship. He not, you gotta hear what I'm telling you. If y'all gonna be great on that field, you gotta have a why. You gotta have a reason for why you do what you do. When he comes out, he ain't tripping on LeBron. He don't care nothing about no Dwayne Wade. All he keep thinking about is, I'm gonna get one for my coach. That's why he ain't all smiling, because why? He not smiling because what he's trying to accomplish, he has not what? He ain't got it yet. He ain't geeked about winning no game. He not geeked about beating San Antonio. He not tripping because they up one game. That boy, and you ain't gonna see that boy smile until he get the championship. And when he get it, he gonna hold up. The problem with some of y'all, the reason why you don't give 120% every doggone time you get on the field, cause you ain't got a why for what you do. You ain't got a why. I walk in the room, I can see some of y'all. I spoke to all of y'all when y'all came in for the most part. Why? Cause I'm looking in your eyes and I see some of y'all and you ain't serious. And you think you about to go out there with the Ray Lewis's of the world? Negro, please, when Ray come out, you see the passion. Every game, you see the energy. He come out every game like, y'all follow me. Follow my lead, baby, and we gonna win this thing. What's your why? If I don't give y'all nothing else, you better start that. What's your why? You know why I do what I do, and I do it so passionately? Because my grandfather was a high school dropout. My father was a high school dropout. I was a high school dropout, and we about to break the cycle. I do what I do so my son won't have to go through what I went through. When I was at the football game, my old dude wasn't with me. I saw other kids with their father. I said, that'll never happen to me. I do what I do because my daughter says she's going to Harvard. It ain't even about y'all. I'm about to come in here and blaze y'all. Why? Because I'm trying to get you all the NFL. I ain't about to miss this opportunity. This is the first NFL team I've ever done in my life, and I'm about to lick it. I'm about to give everything I got, and I will know if I don't get another gig, it won't have nothing to do with the fact that I didn't put everything on the field. What's your why? Why do you wake up in the morning? Why do you put on that jersey? Why do you go out and practice? Why? You ain't got nobody. Listen to me. Okay, I want you to write this down because I'm about to get, ooh, I'm getting there. All right. Slow down, E. I'm getting excited.